You're dominantly military. Strength 18, did it? Wow, it overtook the Marines in strength. Get it? It actually overtook the Marines in combat strength. So now our tanks are better. Oh yeah, right, we had a break with that. Oh well. I'll take it after this turn. It's the one more turn thing. Veterancy game. Like now. Yeah, I definitely had some progress. Yes. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to the final break of the day, 3 to 4 minutes, and then I will be back with the final part of Astral Games Day 68, Civilization Beyond Earth, the release day. Yeah, we are fighting aliens, we are, you know, expanding our borders, definitely doing our thing, and we'll continue doing our thing once we get back. 3 to 4 minutes, my breaks always take, and then I will be back with more Civilization Beyond Earth. And I will also form an opinion, finally. Thank you all for watching so far, and I'll see you after the break. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the final part of Astral Games, day 68. Day 68, we're playing Civilization Beyond Earth, the game just released today, and we are playing it. There you go. We are currently, I didn't expect them to wipe out the entire unit in one go, but oh well, never. We are currently fighting aliens on this side of the continent, as you can see. My empire, or my faction, stretches from here to here. And, here are a lot of aliens, and there's a lot of miasma. And we're trying to clear that out. And here are some dudes who are doing their thing. There you go. That's currently the situation. 1 hour until we need to make our way to Holland for the real party. Ooh, the real party's gonna start, man. Yeah. It's gonna be amazing. Wait, why can't you fight? Oh, didn't the turn end because a unit needs orders? Standing right under the beam. Clear that miasma, man. Alright, one turn of miasma, that's fine. Oh, no miasma here. Nice. But there is a siege worm. Oh god. Released an hour late in the UK. Because of an hour late release? Damn. It's much to ask, I think. A bit too much, baby. For just an hour late release. Alright, one more turn and then we can remove some more miasma. But now that siege worm will attack, of course. Eradicate this unit. I'm distressed by your actions towards the alien life. You do not fully appreciate what their existence means, and I will not allow you to jeopardize our future. You! Everyone's playing with these aliens, man. What the hell? They are aliens. Man. Energy and science. Surround the worm. Surround the worm. Let's go kill us a worm. And some aliens on the side. Patatatow. I don't know if I have enough military forces to even kill such a worm, such a beast of that magnitude. But we shall see. Oh man, can't even launch there. Well, never mind that then. Just be there to replace the one that's going to crash down. That's fine. Let's go kill the worm. We are enveloping the worm. The armor took over in strength, man. Jeez. Oh. Quests updated. Sent military unit into the uncovered tomb? What? Okay. That's good. We'll send a military unit. That's fine. Oh god. Here it is. God, all those covert operations, man. Go into the tomb. As the civilian enters the tomb, a bright flash of light consumes him. Suddenly the ground begins to shudder and the tomb is swallowed into the earth below. In the laboratory, the tablet's mysterious phasing has suddenly ceased. Now plainly visible is a message from the citizen written to our colonist. I am alive, living in the time of this tomb's creators. You cannot imagine what power they hold, but perhaps in time you will know. I have included what knowledge they will allow me to share. May it guide our people to glory. Excellent. Alright, we have the worm surrounded. Fire! We have the worm surrounded. I repeat, the worm is surrounded. Fire. Die, worm. Yes! Is it dead? Some might have found the last moments of the beast's life repulsive. Purple and red gore rained down on us. I rejoiced. This day, I am whole again. Kaboosh! Worm surrounded, apart from the fact that it travels on the ground. Well, you know. You know, just say. Just say. Alright. We'll leave some. Gonna leave some friends behind. To guard our borders. Others are going to explore further south. We'll see what this land brings us. Veterancy gained? Who? I'll get this. Oh! They're colonizing this place. What? Those bastards. Damn it. Those bastards, they're colonizing this place. Damn Frenchies, man. Jeez. Always being so French. Getting in the way of people. Can we purchase a colonist? No. Oh god, it's going to colonize, isn't it? Let's go and colonize and then. Trade convoy? Oh, I thought you already had a. Can we do a trade with Jimboomba? Is that safe enough? I'm going to assume it is. This is a military expedition to the end of the earth, it seems. I'm delighted by the robust exchange of goods and wealth between our colonies. Now he wants peace! Wow, look at that! Declare war, so I have to move around the colonists. Oh god, 'tis a worm, my lord. Oh man, forward scouts indicate worm presence. Oh god, are the French coming to our
Yes, the world is beautiful and unspoiled. But it is wrong. Correct it at once.
Like, are the French coming to, Oh, man. I think the French are coming to try and change our ways. Yep, biospheres. Get more purity. That's Xenomass, not Miasma. Nice. Okay, that's lots of aliens. Lots and lots and lots and lots and lots of aliens. Uh-oh. Swimming worms. As if it couldn't get any worse. The Kraken is real.
Boy, unleash the Kraken.
Man, lots of aliens here. Corner of the world. Wait, did the... the orbital unit crashed. Quickly. Where's the thing that I built? I built a unit here. Did I build it here? Fire it into orbit. Get as much miasma out of there as possible. You have fruitcake?
Give me some. 'Tis my birthday.
What's ours is yours. For a price.
Hey, now you want the cooperation. Nice. Everyone's cooperating. Oh, look how peaceful it is. Everyone's cooperating. Oh, crap. They colonized. Splat. Yeah. I would have expected as much. Splat. Oh hey, fast units can fortify, that's new. Usually units like cavalry and stuff couldn't fortify, so... I found another thing that's different! Hey, it's snow. Yeah, that indicates it's the end of the world. Those Frenchies. Those Frenchies, I so want to go to war with them. Man, lots of population. It's shaky. Health level is shaky. Yeah, I don't know how to, how to remedy that. Oh god, are they... No, they're not land to sea, or sea to land. It's snowy outside. Oh man, that sound effect though. When the soldier got onto the snow. That was pretty, pretty neat. Kick in the mail check for big attachment. Booyah! If only, man, if only. Oh god, now I made peace. Slim Nasty was right. Shouldn't have trusted those people. You want something done? Okay. Screw the end of the world. We're going back. Expedition. Move out. Or move back in, I should say. Because these units are now going to do what they were originally intended to do. And war will be coming. Definitely need to eradicate these French guys. Everyone is still enjoying themselves with the stream, with the streaming. I hope I haven't been too boring with delaying my opinion on this game, but...
智慧和财富是最好的分享物.
Oh hell yeah. But, the further I go into this game, the more I... the more I'm going to side with public opinion. You get to do what you want. The more I play this game, the more I'm going to side with public opinion that this is actually a reskin Civ 5. With improvements, definitely. For the better, yes. Quest system, amazing. Technology tree, way better. You know, it is for the better. It's definitely a game I would play over Civilization 5. But the more I play this, man, the more I'm thinking, yeah, this is Civilization 5 reskinned with improvements. Oh, I know, Philip, but I want to be, you know, I want to be putting up a good show for you guys. I don't want to just slum through, you know, while playing this. If you know what I mean. And it being my birthday is not a good excuse to put on a bad show. Yeah, I'm not forgetting that. I'm not forgetting that at all, but still. The quest system, man. It's the quest system. It's the quest system. This might be my autistic me saying, but my autistic me talking, but it's the quest system. It lends so much structure to a game that is otherwise extremely open-ended. More open-ended. Which is fun as well, but I like games that take the open-ended approach, but give you clear visions as to what paths you can walk. Like, I definitely like the open-ended approach, but I'm also like, I want to see the paths that I can walk. Open-ended as in, what path do you choose towards victory? But, you know, close-ended enough to say, these are the paths you can walk. And Civilization 5 had that, most definitely. And it is a good game. I'm not attacking Civilization 5, guys. It is a good game, but just the quest system and the science tree. Yeah, they're good additions to what this is. This is definitely not Alpha Centauri, and I definitely would choose Alpha Centauri over this game. For sure. There's no game that has yet touched the epicness, the awesomeness, the amazingness that is Alpha Centauri. But this isn't even close to a spiritual successor, because Alpha Centauri, in my mind, had other pillars that it leaned on, other than this game. But having said that, this is a solid game in its own right, and it's definitely a worthy entrant into the Civilization series, in my opinion. I should leave one marine behind, because, you know, the city will need some protection. But yeah, and I also like the way the aliens work with, you know, having clear territories that they take. When you like leave a territory or you ignore fighting over a certain piece of land, you'll see miasma crop up, aliens being more aggressive. You know, that's definitely well done. I really like that part of the game. Oops, that was a weird move. You need to move, yeah, this tile. But that's definitely a part of the game that I really, really like. The fact that, you know, aliens are aggressive, and then when you fight them, they
is yours.
Get back, and
for
then
a price.